Emmy Award winning show right there.
My dick cost a late night fee. Yo dick got the HIV. My dick plays on the double feature screen. Yo dick went straight to DVD.
My dick bigger than a bridge. Yo dick look like a little kid's. My dick large like the Chargers. The whole team. Yo shit look like you 14.
My dick locked in a cage, right? Yo dick suffer from stage fright. My dick so hot it's stolen. Yo dick look like Gary Coleman.
My dick pink and big. Yo dick stinks like shit. My dick got a seizure, dude. Yo dick needs a tweezer, dude.
My dick is like super size. Yo dick look like two fries. My dick more mass than the earth.
So what's going on? I like YouTube, just like everybody else. But unlike you, I don't like everything on YouTube. I fucking hate everything on YouTube. Starting with this fucking cat video. I mean, come on. 10 minutes of a cat in heat fucking saying no? Just stick a fucking pen in its ass and get it over with. In fact, I'm putting that down there right now. Stick a fucking pen in its ass already. Let's go to the next video. What do we got here? More cats. Advertisements. Fucking advertisements everywhere on YouTube. Fuck Hulu. Fuck YouTube. Fuck you. More fucking cats. Right, baby laughing. Let's see here. Oh, your baby laughing at a fucking ripped piece of paper. Yeah. Let's put that on YouTube. That's fucking interesting. I bet you're on Tosh next week. Your baby looks like a fucking crackhead. Fuck. Dislike. Dislike all this shit. This fat shit. Swinging a fucking curtain around. Sorry, curtain rod around. Look at him. I mean, this shit actually made it, like, big. Like, some asshole added in some fucking details for, like, you know, special effects and all that shit. You know what? Fuck this Star Wars kid. Dislike. Get a real job, you fat shit. The Russian kid. Sorry, German, whatever the fuck he is. This communist kid destroying his goddamn keyboard over a game. Did you know, come to find out, it's fake? This whole thing is fucking fake, man. He didn't do shit. He wasn't playing anything. He was just being a dumbass. And this shit makes it fucking big. He's got like, what, fucking, how many likes is this? 20,000? Really? How about another dislike? And go fuck yourself, you commie. You know, this is the reason why we have to have whipped cream on a fucking shamrock shake right now. Fucking assholes like him. I don't mind you being gay, but fuck, dude. You really gotta be that goddamn open about it? I don't come up to you and being like, what, in the pussy. Shake? Please. This is a fucking Harlem Shake, bitch.
Con los terroristas.
Do the Harlem Shake.
That shit's on YouTube. I'll fucking hate that too.
Hi, I'm Tony from Body by Tony, and I'm here to answer some fan mail today. So, let's see. I'll bring up my email. Oh, look at this one. This one's from Nome, Alaska. It's, they want to have their tits bigger to impress their significant other, which is definitely a good idea. So I suggest, you know, eat a lot of protein, definitely a lot of snacks, and work your legs. Use a paddle boat. If you want your tits to stand out, make your legs skinny. But I hope it works for you, sir. Oh, this one from Tucson, Arizona, is a woman wants to be plump for her husband, which everyone wants to do, but she especially wants her calves to be big. She wants cankles, which is a good thing to do. I suggest a lot of gravy. No potatoes, they're good for you. Just the gravy, smothered on some turkey, maybe some milk duds, I don't know. And gravy and milk duds is always good. Add some fries, some chili. But main thing is stay off your feet. So hope that works for you. Oh, well, check this one out. This one's from Greensboro, North Carolina. Shout out to all the wrestling fans out there. But it is actually from a very well-known person, Mr. Immaculate. Like, I know you think that, you know, famous people don't need help, but they do. You think they get those bodies by just sitting around? No. Well, maybe. But Mr. Immaculate wants a better ass. He's sick of his opponents just looking at him like a queer. He wants them to grab a hunk. So what I'm going to suggest for him is all fat back. Bacon on everything. Bacon bananas, bacon onions, bacon Cheetos. If you're not eating bacon, you're not going to have the perfect ass. So I hope it works for you, Mr. Immaculate. And have fun down there in Greensboro, North Carolina. Oh, here we have one from our neck of the woods here in Fulton, New York. Well, it's a woman. She's tired of her friends thinking she's pregnant. Now, that's got to be rough, I mean. But we're here, we're going to teach her how to get bigger, so there's no mistaking. She's just fat. You know, in the future, her friends won't know if she gets pregnant. That's how fat we're shooting for. I'm going to suggest you eat 65 McDoubles a day per meal on top of 3 milkshakes and a bucket of KFC. And you just get the gravy and dump it right over the whole bucket. And bones and all. Trust me, if you crack those bones open and suck that stuff out, you will not be disappointed. Trust me. Glad I could help you. All right, this concludes the Body by Tony segment of fan mail. You can email us on the email on the screen. Any questions, comments, concerns, if you just want my number or your mom wants my number, definitely email us. You guys stay chunky.
So this is the Craigslist challenge. Each one of us has made a fake email so we don't have to have personal use on here.
Mine's actually my real email, so.
We'll hook him up then. He's got an awesome profile. So basically what we're going to do is, it's a simple competition between all of us. We're going to go to different parts of Craigslist and post different ads and see what we get back. Right. First, with the most responses from legit people. Win. No spams, because you know how that works.
Yeah, right? Everyone gets spam. We probably have the same one anyway, so.
So, the first one on the agenda, which one you guys want to do? We can do selling something, or we can do the casual encounters, or we can do a misconnection.
Well, also the barter one.
The barter? No, there's a barter on there? Got everything on fucking Craigslist.
Yeah, everything.
I definitely think we should do the trying to get the hookup.
So the casual encounter?
Yeah, or maybe like miscellaneous romance, like just looking for like a one night stand or something.
Right, just looking for somebody to roll me in a diaper, spank my ass, call me Susie.
Well, that's part of the post. So.
Right. Yeah. Well, that's the other thing. The poster we gotta make has gotta be outrageous, stupid, something no normal human being should be fucking replying to ever.
Right. And if we do get a reply, we should try to get that person on the show soon.
Yeah. See, we get a picture of the people if they actually, well, within reason, you know. It is Craigslist.
Right.
So next up, you'll be seeing some other shit about Craigslist. But in the meantime, enjoy a few YOLOs.
YOLO. YOLO. Woo! Swimming in the winter. YOLO!
pooping outside the women's room. YOLO.
Public masturbation. YOLO.
Filming a drug deal. YOLO. Doing mountains of cocaine. Inspiration for the show. YOLO. Trailer park water. YOLO.
Lysol baby wipe bath. YOLO.
Febreze body spray. YOLO.
Going to get an STD from some random chick at a party. YOLO.
Going to smell the sheets after an orgy. YOLO.
Fucking my sex box. YOLO. Smoking meth. YOLO. No wipe outside the women's room. YOLO. Classic home invasion. YOLO. Craigslist challenge, round one, casual encounters. Fight! So each one of us is creating an email, each one of us is trying not to get flagged.
Right.
And each one of us want to get a reply.
At least one. One reply. Yeah.
This is tricky.
I'm going to get a bunch, whatever. You guys, like, people are freaky. You underestimate the freak level in this town.
And to keep it fair, we posted as Finger Lakes, so that's this whole region. That's anywhere around the Finger Lakes region. It's a pretty big fucking region of fucks. What's first?
All right, here's mine. All right, the headings are, STDs are welcome. It's, I'm a white male looking for someone who is open and willing to try new things. What I am trying to find is an adventurous lady who is willing to wash my balls, for I am a rather large man and cannot reach them myself. I've had to replace the last person I used to have as a direct result of inappropriate tickling. Please note that the ability to hold one breath for a long period of time can be quite useful, although I do provide a snorkel mask. Also note the tools you should bring with you for this task, a toothbrush or loofah. Also, high-grade sandpaper is allowed and needed at times. Please, serious replies only, and I am willing to compensate you for this job.
All right, let's see here. Well, my title is, do you like role-playing? Because that's my thing, you know. But I put, here it go. Or I put, hello, I normally wouldn't do this because I'm well-known in my community, but I've just moved to this area. But here it goes. I was raised in an all-male tribe in Tibet. I know, well, wow, I can't even read my own shit, and I wrote it.
That's bad. No, you're bad handwriting.
And I'd like to know what it feels like to have a mommy. I want the whole thing. Breastfeeding, diapers, spankings when I'm bad, bath, bedtime stories, ball gags, blowjobs. And if this post tickles your fancy, don't be afraid to respond. Put breast size and weight in title to block out spam. Bigger the better.
All right, and mine, with a picture of a lamb, mind you, are you my special one? Hello. I normally don't post on these things. I'm a rather shy person, but once I get to know you, I tend to warm up. I don't go out much after the accident. So my friends have suggested I come to Craigslist, so here I am. Little about me, I'm 6 foot, blonde hair, blue eyes, and about 395 pounds. I live alone with my lamb, Fran. Here's what I'm looking for. A fun night with whipped cream, candles, whips, and chains, and a live chicken. The chicken of must. I come pick you up on my Schwinn. It has a basket, no worries. And I take you for a dining at Taco Bell. From there, we will come back to my shed where we'll enjoy hours of Chuck Norris movies and POV fat guy porno I have filmed with myself and Fran. Hoping to have a banana or two in my butt, as I like that very much. Hopefully the one for me is out there. Me and Fran have been very lonely since the accident. Serious replies only. This is real. If it gets cold and windy, please put your favorite farm animal in the subject to weed out the spam. Picks of the chicken go to the top of the list. So there you go. We all created emails. We all posted. And we'll get back to you on how the results go of round one Craigslist challenge.
On Kompensation, and this is the facial.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh God, it's about to blow. Oh, it's about to get real. Oh, talk dirty to me.
Oh, it's gonna get all messy up in this bitch.
Oh yeah.
And it's still a better love story than Twilight. Well, hey there, Kompensation here. And what you see all over my face, don't get alarmed, ladies. I'm still beautiful. This is a facial, and I'm just getting ready for my date. You see, I was talking online, and the conversation got himself a nice, big, thick Amazon chick. And I'm talking, Snooki, out the way. This one's coming in, bringing it home to daddy. So I got to make sure I'm looking my prettiest. So what you're doing is you're catching me getting ready. And I just want to show you a few tips on how you can make yourself look as pretty and have abs like this. Okay, now, right here we got some melon soap. Now, the ladies love this melon soap because then your skin's smelling fresh and they can sniff on you and they love fruit, they like to taste the fruit. So don't wash all the soap off because you want the ladies to taste that on your skin. So it's beautiful. Now, I'm going to have to go because I got to jump in the shower and wash all this off my face. And we'll be back later and I'm going to bring you, my beautiful people, my millions and millions of Kompensation fans on my date with me later. So. Hold tight, people.
Get ready for the head rush.
This chick's house. She tells me her name's Fugly. And so I'm gonna go up to the door and hopefully she's as big and as beautiful as she is in her online profile. Cause if not, I'm out of here. I don't want no grenades, okay? Alright, let's go.
Hey, hold on. I don't mean to be a dick, but you got that gas money, man?
Oh yeah, that gas money. I'll hit you up with that next time, okay, bro?
That's what you said the last two times.
I got you, I promise, alright? You know me, it's a Kompensation, baby.
I'm about to have me some Kompensation. You better get in here.
Hi, I'm Jack Me Off. I'm sitting here at the Gray Stairs at the PEGASYS Awards, which apparently nobody's showing up to. I've been standing out here for 2 hours now waiting to get comments from local producers to see what their views are and what they're wearing. Nobody gave a shit. Inside are probably about five people waiting to receive awards. About best comedy, I guess, or best center, I don't know. Some crap they're getting an award for having a crappy show. Let's get a word with some of them, shall we?
I'm standing here at the gray carpet inside the PEGASYS Awards as we're going to interview people as they come in. Oh, right now we have, I think that's Tony from Generation Insanity. As he's hanging up his coat now, we'll try to get a word with him. Tony, how you doing tonight, sir? You look spectacular. Can you tell me who you're wearing today?
Well, this is a Hawaiian shirt made from baby seal.
And, beautiful.
I know. And this shirt here is made from down feathers from an Alaskan bald eagle.
Now, how much was that shirt?
Oh, I don't know. I just killed the animals. As much as the bullets costed.
That's great. That's great.
I'm standing here at the PEGASYS Awards 2013. As you can see, Mr. Clean is coming in now. Hey, Mr. Clean, how's it going?
Great, great. I'm here for the PEGASYS Awards. I'm not up for any awards, but it's going to be great. I tell you, great.
Hey, tell me what kind of show do you do here?
I do a variety show, song, dance, interviews with people around town. Everything that you want to see. The universe, Ithaca, everything, man.
Wow, you're excited to be here tonight, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
Hi, we're here at the 2013 PEGASYS Awards. As you can see, we have another person coming. Oh, my goodness, it is Fran the Lamb. Fran the Lamb, the star of the show. Excuse me, sir. Ma'am, Fran, can you please just give us a quick bow? Something. Sir, I'm in the middle of an interview. Please step aside. Fran, can you tell me, what kind of food have you been eating? Because you look lovely this week.
It's not real, man.
Excuse me, sir, we are in the middle of an interview. I will have you removed if you cannot calm down. Fran, please tell me, what color are you using on your hooves? Because it looks magnificent.
It's a blow-up lamb, dude.
Sir, one more outburst, and you will be removed from the president.
You know I'm a producer of the show, right?
Oh, Mr. King, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but you still need to get the hell out of the way. Fran, please, just one comment, one noise, anything.
Bah.
Oh my God, pure gold. Fran the Land, people.
And we're still standing here on the gray carpet at the 2013 PEGASYS Awards waiting for people to come in. It's been kind of dim. There's not that many people here. The parking lot's empty. A few passerbys have come in and out the doors, and I don't know who the hell this is, but we're going to interview him. Hi, how you doing tonight?
Hello there. How are you?
Are you up for any awards?
No, not tonight. Make me bite this thing, right?
So, if you're not up for any awards, then what are you doing at the PEGASYS Awards tonight?
I'm here because I am here to support the local producers.
Do you have a show on public access yourself?
I do. I'm Sonya Hicks, and I'm sporting yellow tonight and a little brown, you know.
Well, who is it that you're wearing there?
I'm wearing the Hicks hand-me-down, you know, get it from somebody else.
That's the way to go. It's cheap, right? Cheap.
Yes, it is.
Very cheap.
So here we are the next day of the 2013 PEGASYS Awards, where last night Generation of Sandy lost their ass off and a bunch of other shows nobody watched won. But fortunately, I wasn't... What the hell are you still doing here, man?
PEGASYS Awards!
There was an after party and nobody fucking told me?
So, first round of the Craigslist challenge didn't really work out too well. Apparently, we all got flagged and removed. Who knew? So, join us next time when we do round two, when we try selling our dirty underpants and such things. Maybe even some used dildos, you never know. Check you next week.
That sucks.
Alright. Fucking, I forgot everything I said, too. Alright, here we go. Alright, well, this thing can conclude. I fucked that up already.
I hope you and your brother will come and let me interview you on my show. New Beginnings, watch it. And I have one called Now Faith Ministries, where I'm a minister and I put other ministers on, so, you know.
I'm sure that will fit right in with our show.
Yeah, you think so? Yeah, no, I don't think, no, I don't think so.
My dick cost a late night fee. Yo dick got the HIV. My dick plays on the double feature screen. Yo dick went straight to DVD.
My dick bigger than a bridge. Yo dick look like a little kid's. My dick Lord.
charge like the Chargers. The whole team, yo shit look like you 14.
My dick, locked in a cage, right? Yo dick, suffer from stage fright. My dick, so hot it's stolen. Yo dick, look like Gary Coleman.
My dick, pink and big. Yo dick, stinks like shit. My dick, got a seizure, dude. Yo dick, needs a tweezer, dude.
My dick is like supersized. Yo dick, look like two fries. My dick, more mass than the earth. Yo dick, half staff, it needs work.
My dick, been there and done that. Yo dick, sits there with dunce cap. My dick, VIP. Yo shit, needs ID.
It's time that we let the world know, dude. You gotta let your girl go. DS is the best in the business. P.S. We got dicks like Jesus. It's time that we let the world know, dude. You gotta let your girl go. DS is the best in the business. P.S. We got dicks like Jesus.
My dick need no introduction. Yo dick don't even function.
My dick served a whole luncheon. Yo dick, it looked like a munchkin.
My dick, size of a pumpkin. Yo dick look like Macaulay Culkin.
My dick, good loving. Yo dick, good for nothing.
My dick, bench press 350. Yo dick, couldn't shoplift at thrifty.
My dick, pretty damn skippy. Yo dick, hungry as a hippie.
My dick, don't fit down the chimney. Yo dick, it's like a kid from the Philippines.
My dick is like a M16. Yo dick, broken vending machine.
My dick parts the seas. Yo dick farts and queens.
My dick rumble in the jungle. Yo dick got touched by your uncle.
My dick goes to yoga. Yo dick fruit roller.
My dick grade A beef. Yo dick made a geek.
My dick sick and dangerous. Yo dick quick and painless.
My dick enough said. Yo dick love spread.
It's time that we let the world know, dude. You gotta let your girl go. DS is the best in the business. PS, we got dicks like Jesus. It's time that we let the world know, dude. You gotta let your girl go. DS is the best in the business. PS, we got dicks like Jesus.
Dicks like Jesus.